Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Fallout 4, and I thought this was kind of a cool area right here at our home that I can store some of the power armors. I think I've changed my mind on this game. I think I'm going to be doing a lot more than I was previously planning. I don't think Rise of the Tomb Raider is going to take me long, so then I can start my Dark Souls thing. But I think we're gonna have some fun with this series. I was just going to do it because I wanted to play it, and I wanted to do a series on it, but I think I'm going to extend this. We're going to be playing this a little bit longer than I thought. Serrated Blade. Oh, the Electric Blade is so beautiful. Electric Serrated Blade. We gotta get that going. But I gotta get my blacksmith and my science up. But I'm interested to see how this bad boy rolls. We're going to go actually buy... I don't have any money. What am I talking about? What am I smoking? Okay. We're going to take this. We're going to take this power armor. If I die, and all I got to say is it may happen. Come on. Go into building mode. If I die with this, I want to try to use these melee weapons because I never use them. So let's go ahead and just stick a storage out here. I want something a little bit big, so I remember that it's here. Let me put the steam trunk. There we go. So I want to store the power armor. Okay. I was in the middle of a thought. But I'm going to start collecting more different loot and stuff to help me build the home, essentially. Build our home here. So let me see here. I've got some weapons I want to deposit. Bottle cap mine. Nimble pipe rifle. Those are just different things I like to store and have for later. We need to start collecting stuff that gives me copper. Speaking of that, can we do a little housekeeping here, power-wise. Get some lights going on inside. Yeah, we got 21 copper, so that's beautiful. Let me put one right there. We want one there. Let's go with one right there. One right there. One over here by the baby crib. One on this wall. Alright, it's going well. Let's go right there with that one. Oh, we gotta put one on this wall. Oh, that dead angle. That's horrible. Ew, what the? Why is the lighting at an angle so bad? There we go. We need to put them right here as well. Oh yeah, lighten this place up. It looks nice. It's looking clean. Okay, now I gotta do some connectors. This is not what I thought I'd be doing at the beginning of this episode, but it's fine. Oh my gosh, what's going on? Okay, can I connect that? No, I can't. Okay. So I need to move. Okay, it's not even connected to the building! Well, let me connect this to the building. Fine, we'll go this way for now. What am I stuck on? Oh my gosh. Okay, so the question is with this, can I run this? Oh, I can. Beautiful. Beautiful. I just need to extend this out just a little bit. Like to the, oh gosh, like right there. Then I need to extend this to about right. What is going on outside my house? There's like people beating on something. What's going on? I wonder if you guys can hear this. It sounds like there's some craziness happening outside my house. Okay, so we're getting a little bit of lighting going. We still got a lot of lighting to do. Lighting is the most key part, but it's starting to look decent in here. I'll probably end up putting a light here, like on this corner. Speaking of that, this isn't getting lit up back here, so let me take this light and do it. Like, the stupid dead angle is killing me. Like, right there. Now, I have to put one on this corner because that dead angle is retarded. I don't know if you guys can hear what is going. I have no idea what is happening outside my house. This is craziness. Okay, so I have one more of these that I can place of this. Probably put it right there. Okay. Okay, I think that's good enough. Did a little housekeeping here. But you guys all saw my mansion. I guess I'll try to do something similar here in this Let's Play. I have no idea how many parts. I've decided, instead of me hopping around, let's fast travel. Let's go right, where is it? Right here. Wreck of the USS Riptide. But I've decided on the weekends, I'm going to try to upload two parts of at least one of this series. I mean, people have more time on the weekend, so I'm hoping that works. I'll see how it all goes with the views and whatnot. If someone lets me know, or if a couple people let me know that, you know, they prefer just one episode a day. I like to move through games relatively quickly on my channel. Before, I used to upload like 5 videos a day, or 4 or 6 or some crazy amount a day, like 3 episodes of each series each day. And you really steamroll through. I don't have the time to play Xbox that much with college. That was during the summer when I was working a whole lot less because of my heel and just working a lot less and not doing as much. I wasn't able to do a lot of the stuff that I like to do, hanging out with my friends. Like, I wasn't able to go to the beach or anything like that because I had a giant... Let's get this over with, shall we? Hold on, everybody stop it. I'm trying to... Okay, we're going to have to... Come here, dog. Oh, gosh. Come here. Okay, I can dig it. Oh my gosh. Stop. I just want a second to collect myself. Heal 50% more from fruits and veggies. Alright. But I wasn't able to do exactly what I wanted to do. Like, I couldn't do that. Or I have some friends, you know, we like to go and play basketball. Or, you know, throw a football around. Or play golf. I really like to play golf, but I wasn't able to do any of that stuff. I miss golf. Speaking of golf, I miss golf, but I wasn't able to do any of that stuff with my foot. And that's kind of cool that the blood stays on the blade. I never noticed that. Probably because I never used melee weapons. That was a stupid statement by me. Welding goggles. Whoever is shooting has the worst aim ever. What was I... Move, Piper. This is not the most interesting thing. That's why I'm talking about the most random crap. Come here! Give me that Raider power armor, boy. Okay. Glow-sided light. Okay, let me just take all of this stuff. But I wasn't able to do... That's why this summer was so crazy with uploads. And, to be honest, the uploading didn't go... You know... I think people are more into these once a day, but I think I'm going to push on the weekends a little bit more. My HP just went back up. What happened? Did it auto-regen? I thought it didn't auto-regen. I thought I was talking about how I had a problem with this no auto-regen. Oh, crap! Okay. There's some good stuff in that chest. I need all the good stuff that I can find, since I just spent all my money for the sword.
Nice.
Oh, 4 fusion cores. Beautiful. But I keep losing my train of thought. I keep, like, getting into combat, and then I'll lose my train of thought. But, yeah, I wanna hit this YouTube thing hard. There's some games coming out. I hope I can... You know, grow my channel a little bit with that. I still just do YouTube for fun. I don't make, like... I can't wear the helmet? Oh, because I have the Raider Power Armor helmet. But I don't have a full set of Raider Power... Put the sword away. I'm missing a left arm. I got the important things, the helmet and the torso. That's the things you really want. I'm missing kind of some other stuff to this. Okay, let's go ahead and fast travel back to home base and store this, because I don't think I want to use this thing right now. And I wanna store a couple things. I might make like a chest, a loot chest here, just to store stuff that I'm not ready to sell, but it's probably going to be sold. I guess that's how I'm gonna put that. But I can't, oh my gosh, I keep losing my train of thought. My mind is all scatterbrained. But I'm hoping to really hit these new games hard. The big three, obviously, Far Cry Primal, Tom Clancy's The Division, and Dark Souls 3 are the three big games coming out that I'm playing for sure. Okay, so let's go ahead and store this bad boy right here. I'll hit this area with some proper lighting and all that different stuff. There are different, like, I'll probably go and get some of the stuff I showed in my guide, my little guides that I did. I'll probably do a little episode doing that. Okay, I need to build a loot chest area. So that's under furniture. It's under containers. What do I want to use as my loot chest? Let's use this big metal box. And I think I'll just go ahead and put it out here with this chest. Okay, it doesn't need to be straight. Okay. That's sell later, sell later. Sell later, sell later. Shotguns are sell later. That's a machine gun is. That is. That's probably sell later. Think that's all that I need to store. Okay, now I need to store these things, these miscellaneous mini nuke stuff. Okay, I think we are good to go. Let's go to the memory den. Oh, we have two level ups. Let me go ahead and level up. Let's see here. Lockpick. No, we need to be level 18. So I don't have to worry about hacker or lockpick for a lot of levels, so I don't need to worry about that. We have Action Girl. What other perks am I looking at? Mr. Sandman, Sneak, Commando. Pistols do more damage. Fortune Finder. More bottle caps. I'm gonna take that. I could find even more. Let Vol-Tec guide you. Path to the close. I don't need that. I might go medic. I think I need to go medic. Yeah, I'm gonna go medic. And then we'll go into that probably next. I don't really pickpocket that much. I probably should get big leagues since I'm gonna be using this, since I wanna try to use this sword. I guess it's gonna be try because I kinda wanna see how this goes with me using this sword. Let's head to the old granny granary. I think it's old granary, not granny. Old granary cemetery. I wish you actually got to get into one of these. These things look pretty cool. Free your mind. Usually those things don't make any sense with the picture, but this one does. But I don't know how much building I want to do, if I want to make other settlements or anything like that. Obviously you have to with the Minutemen. And I really need to do some of that extra. We'll do that probably maybe in the, I don't know, in the next episode. I'll do some getting liberating settlers areas so that I can first set up. I need to get the recruitment beacon available, and then I need to make those supply trade routes so that I don't have to worry about where I store my crap. I can just store it at any workbench and be done with it. But there are a literal crap ton of different what am I talking about? There's a literal crap ton of settlements that you can build at. It's ridiculous. There are a ton. It's not ridiculous. It's awesome. But I mean, it's crazy how many. I never thought it would be as many as it is, because you just gotta keep finding them as you go. You keep finding these workbenches and these different areas, and there's some areas that you could build at that. Oh, you just got one shot. That's how this is going. This'll be easy. This'll be slight. The only thing that I'm not gonna worry about collecting, unlike when I played this game initially, is collecting stuff for my house to like actually decorate. That is just annoying. You have no idea. If you have not tried that, you do not understand how ridiculous and annoying that is.
Sword, what is it?
Come here, super mutant.
God, I'll be.
Okay, give me that. I don't want your board. Ooh. That's okay. Blood bug stuff. I don't really think I need. Hello? Super mutant? Okay, I'm not oh my gosh! You cheap SOB! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Alright, into Good Neighbor. Hopefully, oh my gosh, I forgot. Okay, I'm gonna steal some stuff here in Good Neighbor. It's not gonna make Piper happy, but we're doing it anyway. Gonna do a little robbing of Good Neighbor. There was a little point of me in this when I was recording, just being honest with you guys, where I was like, oh, I don't know how much I'm feeling Fallout 4 today, but I gotta record it. Okay.
Hey, hold up there. First time in Good Neighbor? You can't go walking around without insurance.
Unless it's keep dumb assholes away from me insurance, I'm not interested.
Now don't be like that. I think you're gonna like what I have on offer. You hand over everything you got in their pockets, or accidents start happening to you. Big, bloody accidents.
Whoa, whoa, time out. Someone steps through the gate the first time, they're a guest. You lay off that extortion crap.
What do you care? She ain't one of us.
No love for your mayor, Finn. I said let her go.
You soft, Hancock. You keep letting outsiders walk all over us. One day, there'll be a new mayor.
Come on, man. This is me we're talking about. Let me tell you something. Now, why'd you have to go and say that, huh? Breaking my heart over here. You all right, sister?
Yeah, thanks for letting me loot him.
I'm fine. Thanks for taking care of him.
Good. Now, don't let this incident taint your view of our little community. Good neighbors of the people, for the people. You feel me? Everyone's welcome.
Yeah, I feel you.
I feel you.
Good. You stay cool, and you'll be part of the neighborhood. So long as you remember who's in charge.
Okay. Now, we're gonna do my stealing. I wish you could get the power armor stations that look like this. I really do. I don't know if you can, but we're going to steal from him in a second. Oh, we can actually steal from her. Alright, Daisy, give me a second. Is there anything up here that I want to steal? No, not really. We'll be over there in a... Okay, there's nothing up here to steal. Okay, is there anything down here to steal from her? I really don't steal from her, usually. No, there's some water and stuff, but...
Oh, you're bad. Can't get enough looks at this lovely figure of mine. No? Guess you'll just have to shop then.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
All the supplies, money, or violence can buy.
I don't know if you can... It sounds like I'm either... My house is under attack by hooligans or... Something's going on next door. I don't know what is happening. I don't even know if you guys can hear it. I might just be... Sounding like an idiot because you guys can't even hear what I'm hearing, but this is weird. My neighbor's like an old lady. She's like a really nice old lady. But she's kind of like quiet and keeps to herself, so I don't even think it's her. It might be my neighbors behind me. I don't know. I don't even know anymore. She doesn't really have anything I want. I'm gonna sell to this guy anyway, but... Alright, here we go with the stealing. I need to save. I would save before you do this. Oh crap, don't do it. Okay, so I'm gonna take this, and we're heading upstairs. Let's go. Okay, so now I'm hidden. I'm gonna drop it and steal it.
Well, that belongs to someone.
Join the railroad tape. Okay, there's nothing really else up here that I want, okay? Is he hostile? Sometimes he's just hostile, he just becomes hostile and you didn't do anything. Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on. I don't think he saw me. Okay. We're still good. Okay, I'm hidden. I've detected, I'm hidden. Come on. Oh my gosh, I did it.
Well, hello. Everything here is guaranteed to injure, maim, or kill at your discretion. Except me. I only kill when I want to.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
A gun for every occasion.
Okay, so that went well. I was able to steal all the stuff that I wanted from him. Now I could sell him back as Fat Man. I'm gonna see. I've never actually tried to sell the things that I stole right from him. I don't know how this works. Take these cigarette cards. Now I'm in dire need of money. But he sells power armor frames too, which is nice. He also sells copper shipments, which are really nice. I've never actually been in this scenario where I have this little amount of money. So I'm actually don't know exactly what I want to do. I guess I... Okay.
I've got a weapon here for every situation.
I'll take a look. Sure.
Murder and...
What is happening? It sounds like someone's getting murdered outside my house now. I just heard like a gunshot? This is crazy. Okay, let me sell him this Fat Man. I have a Fat Man at home. I don't need that one. And I need that money bad. I need that money bad. Alright, Cleo. Thank you. Okay, that's the old state house. We don't need to go there. There's the... Okay. You can actually get into the... I'm not going to pick it. You actually can get into that later. Now, back here...
We need the key.
Okay, I guess it's not right now. At a certain point, you come to there and you get a quest. Thought you could go there anytime, but I guess I'm wrong. So there's the memory den. First, we're going to... God, what is... Are people getting murdered outside my house? If you guys can't hear this, this is crazy. It sounds like literally there's a firefight going on outside my house. Okay, so Hotel Rexford. Let's head here first. This is... I'm afraid to look out my window. We're carrying on with the video. I'm losing my train of thought because it sounds like people are dying. My phone is blowing up with football-related stuff and basketball stuff.
In the lobby all day again, or are you actually going to go down and do some work?
Being available to the customers is work. It's not all about cooking chems, Claire.
It's not all about sampling those chems either. Maybe if you stopped using, you could focus.
What? Where's the fun in cooking it if you ain't using it?
My mistake.
Oh, man, oh. Someone new. You need some Jet Man, home-brewed, reasonable prices?
I'll take a look, sure.
Everything's been tested, personally.
Okay, so he just has a bunch of different meds. I don't really need any of it right now. But he sells a bunch of that stuff right here.
You're new around Good Neighbor, if I'm not mistaken. What do you think of the place?
It's changed a lot since the last time I was here.
Been here before? Well, Good Neighbor's definitely come up in the past few years. Mostly since Hancock took over.
Name's Rufus. I do repairs around here. Keep the robots running, sell a bit of scrap, that sort of thing.
I'm usually here or drinking that swill Charlie slinging at the third rail. Looking for parts? I also might have a job for you if you're interested.
I'll take a look.
Let me show you what I got.
Okay, so he sells some decent stuff as well. He sells some different just junk stuff that you need for your house and different stuff like that. So he's pretty helpful. He couldn't be clutch and sell 44 ammo for me. But no one sells 44 ammo. I'm pretty much done hoping for that. Let me talk to him about his quest.
How's it going?
I could use work, depending on what it is.
Don't know if you've had the beer down at the third rail, but I swear Charlie must have found it in a sewer. Found this holotape while doing repairs at the Rexford. Delivery notice for a brewing machine. Pre-war. Thing is, it was never delivered. Well, with all the bombs and all. Done some asking around, and I think it might still be intact. Which is where you come in.
I assume this is a paying job.
Of course. How about 200 caps and some of the beer? Think you can get a hold of that brewing machine for me?
Rufus, I like you. You were helpful in my other playthrough, but I'm poor, and I need some more money.
This isn't exactly the safest neighborhood. What about hazard pay?
Great. So, the brewing machine is in the basement of an old bar called the Shamrock Tap House. When you leave town, make your way around east till you hit Atlantic. Great big green sign. Bring it back here when you're done.
Okay, I lost, or I didn't get the successful persuasion, so we're getting 200 caps. Oh, this dude's down here. What is this? Fred, why are you down here? I steal your crap. I need to steal your... Okay, good. We're still good. Give me that 38 rounds. Give me that. I don't know why I'm whispering. I'm acting like I'm actually stealing this in real life.
What's that for?
Shh, Piper. We're stealing. Stop talking. Here we go. Fred Allen's password. I'm gonna quick save. What does he have in here? Okay, I'm just gonna look at all. I'm not gonna read all these. I'm just gonna look at all of them. Okay, let's get out of here. Sorry, Fred. I'm poor. I need the money. Alright, so here is a Live and Love. Permanently gain plus 5% EXP while adventuring with a companion. So I'll get more experience because I always travel with a companion usually. And I need that. I need as much experience as I can get.
I just clean up around here.
Okay, I don't need to go back there. There is this door. I want a quick save because I want to be able to go back if I jack this up. Dang it. Okay. Let's try right there. There we go.
Yes.
Okay, I gotta make sure no one's coming. So I can grab all this crap. Fusion, oh my gosh, did that just give me 4 fusion cores? Okay, close the door. Let's continue. There's nothing on this floor, really. There's some chems, but trust me, that if they didn't fix... Oh my gosh, it sounds like there's someone outside my house. Okay, but, what's I gonna say? Unless they patched it, that stim pack is really hard to steal.
Hey there.
What? No, it can't. It's you. From Sanctuary Hills, right?
Yeah, I'm from Sanctuary.
What? You don't remember me? I sold you that space in the vault, but then I wasn't on the list to get in. But you, look at you. 200 years, and you're still perfect. How's that possible?
The vault had these pods that froze us in place. I only thought out recently.
What? Vault Tech never told me that. Unbelievable. Well, I had to get to the future the hard way. Living through the filth, the decay, and the bloodshed. Look at me. I'm a ghoul. A freak.
I'm so sorry. I didn't know this would happen.
You know, you're the only other person I met from before. Oh, God. I've been so alone here. No Commonwealth settlement. Once a ghoul with 200 years of Vault-Tec sales experience.
Hey, you know you could head back to Sanctuary. I'll come visit. I promise.
Really? You will? Okay, I'll head over there right now. You promise you'll come visit, right? I'll see you there.
Yeah, I promise. Is he gone? Okay, he's gone. I usually don't steal all this crap.
Bad idea.
Oh, crap. Why is the Vault-Tec rep? You son of a bitch. I'm gonna skip all his dialogue this time. I didn't think he would turn hostile. I didn't think he'd care if I stole those cartons of cigarettes. Dang it. That annoys me. I can't get this lock. Where is it? I should have been quick saving, but I didn't think... Wait, where the heck is... What the heck? Where is the correct angle? What? There we go.
Yes.
Okay, let me get all that stuff. Piper, move! She is so annoying. Oh my gosh, get out of the stupid closet. Come on. It's when your companions become annoying, but this is the thing I was talking about. It is really hard to get hidden. I might be able to do it. I might be in the right spot right here. Was I? Hello? Okay, we were good. They must have fixed it, because before... There was a dead angle that you had to be at. It was really hard to get to because this person, for some reason, to the game, it could see you crouched and it was like impossible to steal that stuff. Okay, we're just gonna skip this dialogue.
No.
Yeah, I'm from Sanctuary.
What? Are you?
Right. The vault had these
What?
Sure.
Look. Okay.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah. Oh.
Hey, you know you could head back.
Really? Okay.
Okay, there we go. So we got him headed back to Sanctuary Hills now. I don't think there's anything to steal that I want in this room. There's 8 bottle caps. That's not worth getting caught, okay. There's no one staying in here, and as I remember, there's nothing in there. There's nothing in this room. The only good stuff are the 2 cartons of cigarettes in this room. Oh, there's someone in here now. Okay, I'm still hidden. We're good. Give me the blue dress. Okay, we're out. We're out. We're done. Alright, we are done with this area for now. There's the head guy that's back here. I don't know where he is right now. He must be asleep or somewhere else. I'm not sure where he is, but I don't need him right now. We'll probably come back and do his little quest. But that is going to do it for this episode, guys. We will be going to the Memory Den in the next one. I thought we'd go to it in this one, but this took a little longer than I thought. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.